The fish that could be seen in this video can hibernate and dry out, but when it comes into contact with water again, it comes back to life. As you see, this person pours water on it and it comes back to life. I mean, this is just insane. The fish is called a sucker mouth catfish, also known as a zombie catfish, and I just feel like that is so fascinating to see that I could literally hibernate and dry out and then just come back to life with a splash of water.